vlogging.
I'm vlogging. I forgot we're vlogging our whole move. Guys, we're like a day late. Yesterday, we ended up just moving our bed and I'm falling asleep. Let me get in the car. But we got, we got some sandwiches and some fries. We did go to Home Goods today. We got a couple of things that we'll show you guys. I'm placing an order at the container store right now. So you can go pick them up. Probably a little bit later now. But we're gonna eat our sandwich, then we're gonna go try to find a comforter. And yeah, that's pretty much what is on the list to do today, and then move some of the boxes. But that's the update on our move. Sorry guys that we check in every once in a while. I get stressed, cry. And then Jesse goes to sleep. So it's a little progress, you know, but it's okay. We'll check in with you guys here and there. We're back home. This is our current setup. So I'm about to take this apart and redo it with what we got. So let me show you guys. So this is how it ended up turning out. Like the colors, obviously our room's still extremely empty, but like the vibes, like the vibes. I'm gonna clean up and then I'm gonna go eat, guys, because I'm freaking starving. Hey guys, update.
Hi guys, welcome to my new YouTube. This is my host. Represent yourself.
Yes. Represent myself. Introduce yourself. Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. We wanted to vlog today, well, I wanted to vlog today because we're gonna be going to get our tile for our bathroom, finally. We stopped by to get some Dutch Bros.
I had to get like the next quick one,
I always get Christmas morning chai, blended with nothing on top, and then Jesse gets the strawberry frost with soft top. And yeah,
right?
His tastes like freaking Nesquik. Literally, that's what it tastes like. It's so good. But anyway, right now we're heading to go pick up some stands that I'm gonna be using next week for my sister's baby shower. So we're on our way. We're kind of sitting in traffic, so we're just gonna listen to music and hang out, and then after that we're gonna go to Floor and Decor. So we'll see you guys.
Yeah, we'll see you later.
Yeah,
alligator.
But my phone's gonna die and I have all the information we need from Floor and Decor on my phone.
Hi guys.
So I don't think I'm gonna get to vlog. But I'll show you guys once we get home, and like I'll show you guys what we buy here, okay?
Bye.
You guys, a little update on our car. Thank God Jesse used to work at warehouses, so he got muscles. Honestly guys, I'm a little exhausted because I have to use the bathroom so bad. What was the decorative one that you wanted? A little black strip. Okay, we're back home. Oh my god, my hair's all messed up. We put everything right here. I'll show you guys what we got in a minute. We're kind of hungry, so we might stop to get something to eat after we go to Home Depot or before. But
we're just on a mission today.
Yeah, we're just trying to get it. Like, I don't think we're gonna do any work. We were talking that we're probably not gonna do any work. We're just gonna gather all the supplies today. And then tomorrow they're gonna start working. So that is the update on the renovation right now. Also guys, we finally got a trash can. I'll tell you guys that story in a minute, but we finally got a new trash can from this lady. She was so kind. She didn't know how to use Cash App, so that's what I was gonna tell you guys, that she didn't know how to use Cash App. And I got kind of scared because she like thought I didn't send her the money, and I was like, oh yeah, I did. And she's like, oh sorry, it's because like I just downloaded it and I didn't know how to use it. But I was like, no, I swear I paid. I was a little bit nervous.
Yeah.
But anyway, we got a trash can. We need to go get batteries for it though, because it didn't come with batteries. So hopefully we get some at Home Depot. But right now we're just drinking a little bit of water because those tiles are hella heavy. Like, I never knew tiles were that heavy. Did you, babe?
I expected it, but I didn't
expect did you?
That much.
I thought we were honestly gonna be like, oh, it's gonna be like 4 boxes. We have a little bathroom. No, but anyway, we got everything down, so we're just gonna finish our water and then head out again. So we'll see you guys at Home Depot. Also, I'm charging my phone. That's why I didn't get to charge, I mean, record as much when we were at Home and Decor, which sucks so bad. But either way, guys, I had the worst time. Like, first of all, why do I always forget to charge my phone? Second of all, I was having cramps so bad. And I told Jesse, we need to go home right now because I'm about to shit myself. So, I don't know. I was just kind of frustrated. And then we had to wait a while for them to bring the tiles that we wanted down because they said that, like, well, they didn't have any more pretty much. So they had to call someone to come bring them down. And then we were waiting for that. And then we weren't really sure what spacers to get. So then I got on the phone with my dad, but then my phone was at 2%. So then it died. And then we were like, you know what? Just let's get this one. So yeah, it was a little bit chaotic, but back better. I feel great now that I'm drinking water. And also I need to re-glue my eyelash, but we're gonna go now. So we'll see you guys at Home Depot. A little update, guys. We're finally at Home Depot.
We fucking made it to Home Depot.
Yeah, we did. We made it to Home Depot.
Another stop, another stop.
Our social meters are going up and down, but we're trying. Yeah. We're trying because this is exciting, you know?
And now I'm like kind of tired.
Yeah, kind of tired.
But I'm back up.
Yeah. We're trying to get back up. After this, we're getting food for sure because we're freaking starving. But I'll show you guys what we get at Home Depot. Oh, shit. Update, guys, we're at Lowe's now.
Another stop.
Yeah, it's our last stop for the day because I think we're pretty fucking drained already. We're done.
Trying to go to sleep.
My feet hurt already, but we're gonna see. The bathtub that we wanted was sold out at the other Home Depot, so now we're at Lowe's to see what faucets they have here. But I guess we'll see.
Yeah, see you guys. We'll see you in a bit.
Where's the bathroom?
Hey guys, I'm tired.
Hey guys, update. We're getting food because we went to Lowe's. There wasn't anything.
Nothing.
No. So I think we're just gonna get some food and then we're gonna check online ahorita, huh, baby?
Yeah, we'll bust and see if we could just order things overnight.
Yeah.
And just, you know, we're either way somewhere trying to do it.
But we're just trying to get home, relax. You know, right now we're getting some tacos from. That's a taco stand. It is called Tacomiendo. We're waiting on our food right now. They said they would text us when it was ready. So.
8 tacos at bullshit. Gas is.
Why is it so zoomed in?
And then, then quesadilla. Chorizo tacos?
We got a quesadilla de chorizo, yeah. I got a torta.
Oh yeah, torta.
A torta de al pastor. Yeah. Jesse got tacos de buche.
Yeah, and we bought some grub.
Yeah.
Some,
are we gonna get ice cream or no?
Oh, you already know. It's not even a question.
But yeah, guys, we'll see you when we get home. We've had a long day. We've been up since like 7:30, which is like early for both of us on the weekend. Yeah. I know you guys are gonna say that's crazy, but it's early for us, okay?
Yeah. But I mean, it's still early, but we've been up way since like 7.
Yeah, and we were playing with Mercy, watching her. Yeah. We can insert some little clips of today, but yeah. So that's kind of where the update on our shopping today. We are going to order the bathtub for sure because we went and they didn't have it.
Oh, yeah.
So we're going to be ordering it to pick it up tomorrow in the morning.
Submission.
So I guess we'll see.
We're not giving up.
Yes, we're not giving up. This is exciting, but it's tiring, you know. But we're freaking excited. We're ready. I still.
We already
have
got the tiles.
Yeah, we did.
We got everything, you know. We're ready to start. We got the vanity.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like it's
amazing. Coming together.
It's
Como
like
dices,
a
Frankenstein.
Yeah, it's a Frankenstein built, you know.
Yeah.
We're doing everything from scratch. We're gonna bring it to life.
Yeah. Oh wait, they texted me that the food's ready.
Okay. Bye,
guys. We're gonna go get the food and then we will see you guys at home.
Yeah.
You guys, I made Jesse go because my freaking feet are hurting. I decided to wear the wrong boots today because we did so much walking. But look at that. There he comes. My scrumptious little husband. Ooh. Ooh. Hey there, handsome. Oh, thank you, sir. Is this mine?
Yeah, for a hot, sexy Latina. Oh. Are you a sexy Latina?
Yeah, I am. Thank you, sir. Secured the goods, guys, and now we're heading home. Taking a quick little stop.
Ooh, you know we have to get sweets and tacos.
I know. This is literally my favorite dessert ever. And then I got an agua de limon for our tacos.
I got a Jamaica. I got Nutella. No, banana Nutella. Mm-hmm. And
what else, baby? Agua de Jamaica.
Coco.
Oh, yeah. Coco ice cream.
Coco something.
So now we are really going home for real. So we'll see you guys there. Little taste test, babe.
I already did, but I'm doing it again for the gram.
It's good. It's yummy.
Now, yeah, the cocoa. I mean, yeah, right?
Yeah. No, it's banana.
No, the cocoa and the banana.
Yeah.
Go good. It's perfect to get it.
I didn't show my drink, guys, and I almost spilled our other drinks. But anyway, this is what I ended up getting.
What about that milk drink? It's good. Bomb
is so good. I love mangoes with crema.
They got so some bomb good flavors in here.
Okay. Yeah. We'll see you guys home. I wanted to show you our dinner before we log off, but I ended up getting a torta and a chorizo quesadilla with some green salsa. I already dipped it, okay?
Green
so.
Salsa.
And then Jesse.
Oh, yeah, check it out.
Got some tacos de buche. Which, how do you say tacos de?
Buche.
Your hobby. They look so delicious.
My hair is still fuzzy. Oh, how dare you.
The sauce looks amazing. Tastes amazing. And then I got agua de limon from I Way Mexican Snacks. So delicious. Jesse got Jamaica. But yeah, guys, we're just going to have dinner now. So we'll see you guys tomorrow. Update, guys. We're home. We are so exhausted. So I think we're going to end the vlog here. We're probably just going to... I'll show you guys the tile tomorrow in the morning. But we're just going to eat, hang out. Because we're tired. My feet hurt. I need a massage.
Yeah, you're going to get one, baby.
Thanks, buddy. But yeah, we're just going to take bills so she could use the bathroom and then just hang out, eat, watch movies. I don't know. But we'll see you guys tomorrow in the morning. Hey guys, it is Sunday. I'm not gonna lie, my morning has been I feel like my emotions are just all over the place and I'm unmotivated today, but anyway.
Anywho.
I'm gonna get through it. I don't know, sometimes I feel like I just wake up and I'm such a mood and there's just no explanation. I don't know how to explain it, but anyway. We picked up the bathtub. Now we're coming back because we're gonna see what shower faucets they have here at this Home Depot, so I guess we're gonna go see inside right now. I have high hopes, but I will keep you guys updated. Here's Jesse.
What's up, guys?
Yeah, we're just parking again. I mean, we didn't leave the Home Depot.
Well, we just had to go pick up the damn tub.
Yeah.
Just so we're gonna have to do it later, you feel me?
Yeah, but
now we just gotta get our faucets.
So we'll see what they have. I'll show you guys what they have because our options are limited. We're debating between black and gold still, so we shall see. This is like the whitest white ever. Oh, is it focusing? Focus. There it goes. Ceiling fans. I don't see no bathroom. Okay, guys, we are in the shower set section. So our problem is that we want a little handle because we want to be able to shower Dills, but in black, I mean, I guess they have like those right there, but the only problem with those is that it doesn't come with the faucets for the spout, I guess, for the bathtub.
We should try that one.
I know, that one's nice. Okay, we're just going to look through them and then we'll keep you guys updated. So we're home now. Update on our project. The bathroom we're not starting on today because we went to like 5 Home Depots and Lowe's and we couldn't find. But they should get here on Tuesday. My mom, my dad, and Julie are here. Jesse and I are gonna build this little thing right here. No free promo, pa. So that's pretty much what we're gonna get done today, is build the vanity for the bathroom just so we have it ready to go when we're ready to install everything else. Jesse is having a little lunch break. His blood levels were, so he needs to regain his energy. But yeah, we're gonna build this now, so you guys could just watch us build it. Update, guys, Jesse was able to get this. He's helping me out with mine. My mom and dad got that going on over there. My mom dice que porque tiene las patas abiertas. My dad dijo que esa es la moda. We're doing a competition, so whoever finishes first gets tacos. Has to pay for the taco. Or no, wait, the loser pays for tacos, pretty much.
Yeah.
My mom. Not her clapping. He has la clapper. Then we got Jules over here. You know, kids. Kids are judges. But we'll update you guys once we got more stuff built.
Film you, not help me.
Oh yes, guys, update on what is going on right now. So basically we ended up getting a different one that we thought we did, but that's okay, that's what we ended up getting. So in conclusion, we're just going to be switching the handles. We're right here, we're waiting for my dad because they were building over there and they're gonna show us. It's not Julie knocking over there, que ya se acabó el break. Guys, a little update. We're done for the weekend. After my parents came and helped us, we were going to go get food, but the taco truck that we were going to go to was closed because they weren't going to open till like 4. We got home and we just sat down on the couch and we just took a nap. And I just woke up a little bit ago and we came to, what was it, AutoZone?
Yeah,
we came to AutoZone.
Coolant.
To get some coolant, some oil.
With the baby.
Yeah, I don't know if you guys have seen the baby yet, but we'll probably show you guys when we go to pick it up. But anyway, yeah, we're heading back now. We're literally like a block away from home already, and we're gonna get something to eat before we head back home and just end the night. I think we're gonna watch movies or we'll see, but
cuddle until we fall asleep.
Yeah, cuddle till we fall asleep. Yeah, but thank you guys so much for spending the weekend with us.
It was awesome. It was cool.
Yes, we're tired, worn out, but we are excited and we are so happy to bring you guys along this project with us. So yeah, we'll continue to show you guys what we get done here.
My sugar baby will keep you updated.
Yes, I will. But we will see you guys in the next vlog. Bye. Say bye, Dells.
Say bye, Dells.
Okay. We'll see you guys next time.